pale tinted skin. Look at the killer shape he's in. Look at that slightly stubbly chin. Oh please, he's gay, totally gay.
I'm not about to celebrate. Every trait could indicate a totally straight expatriate. This guy's not gay, I say not gay.
That is the elephant in the room. Well, it's irrelevant to assume that a man who wears perfume is automatically radically fey.
But look at his coiffed and crispy locks.
Look at his silk translucent socks.
There's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay?
Of course he's gay.
Or European?
The chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner. Time flies, doesn't seem a minute since the Tyrolean spa had the chess bars in it. All change, don't you know that when you play at this level, there's no ordinary venue. It's Iceland, or the Philippines, or Hastings, or this place.
One night in Bangkok, in the world's your oyster. The bars are temples, but the
a virgin robin, for husbands are a boring lot and only give you bother. Of course, I'm awfully glad that mother had to marry father, but I hate men. Of all the types I've ever met within our democracy, I hate the most the athlete with his manner bold and brassy. He may have hair upon his chest, but sister, so has Lassie. Oh, I hate men.
Of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm rushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Thus far a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
I can hear the bells. Well, don't you hear 'em chime? Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love's knocked me out. And I can hear the bells, can hear the bells, something's beginning. you're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and glance. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, 'cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a policist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know I'm a popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar.